Pray together. Heavenly Father, we do thank you again for the opportunity to be in your house this morning. We thank you for a beautiful day. We thank you for many, many blessings. Lord, we thank you for Brother Mark and for Kimberly as they're sharing in our service today. Lord, we ask that you'd bless them. And Lord, that everything we do here today will honor and glorify you. We pray for those of our group that are away from us for one reason or another, for those that are out of town. We ask travel mercies for them to bring them back safely. And I pray it all in Jesus' name. Amen.